In this lesson, you learned how to create reports and charts and dashboards. And really, to wrap that all up in a nutshell, you learned how to present data visually to people in a way that they can understand it. Dashboards especially allow you to see exactly what you want to see, when you want to see it, where you want to see it. In the next lesson, you're going to learn how to automate manual tasks using workflow rules and approval processes. That's going to be a lot of fun. See you there.